had Suchu written on his glove. Had 12 pro ball, what's his goal? Baseball, his first love. 9 seasons in Japan, batted 353. With 7 gold glove awards, Ichiro made history. Won the American League MVP and Rookie of the Year. If he was a car, General Motors would have fear. Hall of Famer Wee Willie Keeler, move over please. Record for singles in a season set by this Japanese. The great Ty Cobb compared George Sisler to himself. Sisler's season for most hits was put on the shelf. Ichiro's broke his record in 2004. Now more record hits and stolen bases galore. Many believed he was too frail to play in the USA. Ichiro's the top hitting machine in the majors today. First Japanese everyday player in the majors. Ichiro has torn up many record book pages. If Ichiro played all his years in Major League Ball, Barry Bonds wonders if Pete Rose's record would fall. Smashed Wade Boggs' record for most hits in a 6-year span. Ichiro's batted down the door for others from Japan. Turned down millions in endorsements, his reason, the fan. He won't mislead fans, he's a principled man. 6-time Gold Glove winner, 6-time All-Star. He has the drive, precision, smoothness of a Toyota. He doesn't talk much, he speaks with his arm and bat. With spiky hair and sunglasses, he's one cool cat. Elvis, Ollie, and the Tiger all rolled into one. He's that popular in the land of the rising sun. He collects hits with his bat like it was a paddle. Why, even Ichiro's are sold in the stands in Seattle. Fans fly in from Japan to come and see him play. Ichiro will be in the Baseball Hall of Fame one day. Many believed he was too frail to play in the USA. Ichiro's the top hitting machine in the majors today. First Japanese everyday player in the majors. Ichiro has torn up many record book pages.